work for it. No, so they hate, but it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere I go, so you're not coming near my own. Oh no, so they hate, but it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere I go, so you're not coming near my own.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And the focus is on a foot squad battles encounter. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Yeah, I'm really excited about this. You get variations in lineups and tactics, which makes the games really exciting. Really looking forward to the game today.
This is the lineup for the home team. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1. In the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
Valdemar Anton. Lucas Moura. There's a slide rule pass. Just drifted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Quite clearly, they've thrown the shackles off.
Looks great with the ball, Derek, the four forwards up front. What happens when they haven't got it? The two midfield players are going to be very busy today, but maybe not as busy as the back four.
Eric Bailly. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, he plays the game as if the ball's his own. He lends it to other players. He's the glue between the team, between the different...
An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Lucas. And Depay on the ball. Oh, he's through here! And Lucas! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Corner kick played in. Gets his glove on it. Good technique displayed. Targets available. Cross comes in. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. Dembele. Can he give them the lead? Well, oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think. And the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
The crossbar got in the way. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Antonio, and it's played into the centre. And it can be a hit or a miss when it comes to striking it on the volley.
Yeah, you always take a risk when it comes in like that, but he took a chance, he was brave, just not his day on that occasion.
He's in with a chance. Surely. Well, the post getting in the way there.
Well, you do feel, Derek, with the pressure they're putting on this team, a goal will come. They can't get much closer than that, can they?
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And it all counts for naught. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? Jesse Lingard distributing. Simple for the keeper. Bailly.
Piszczek.
Antonio, Ousmane Dembele prepared to fire. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper's saved that. That's brilliant.
And the corner played over. Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. He's found a pocket of space. Forsberg. And threading it forward. And the keeper completely untroubled. Not sufficiently accurate, that pass from Lucas. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And very deftly cut out. What a shocking pass, really. Depay. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Marcel Zabica. Depay. Here's Milner. Dembele on the ball. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just test.
And showing fine vision. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides.
The opening goal of the game, then. Prepare to take on the shot. A really high-quality save.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing anything. Look at that stretch.
Short corner favoured. And sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if it had just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit more accuracy. Instead, he went for the strong shot and he just fluffed his lines.
Dembele on the ball. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Dembele. He has time to play it over. Milner! The keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but it's a real opportunity goes begging there.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. By no means on his own here. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Do they? And in with a real chance. It's opened up for him. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Well, great read there to intercept. Jesse Lingard distributing. Surely the equaliser. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, his celebrations, and quite rightly so, to score just before half-time is brilliant. Just look at the other 11. The manager's going to have a few words to say.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Lucas with it. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. He cuts it back. Still possibilities. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Alexis Sanchez. A really sumptuous ball. Lingard. Can't miss, surely. Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
Elects to go short. A really top-notch piece of defending. Intense pressure. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, there's never a bad time to score a goal, but just...
And slipped through beautifully. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant. Well, look at the stats. Very, very close. What do? Do you keep what you've got? Or do you go for the spoils?
Milner. They might be able to get in now. Dembele. He brings it down, but work to do. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Fired over by Ousmane Dembele. Milner giving it a try, and the keeper would have been disappointed had he not dealt with it. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Dembele tasked with taking the corner. A very good tackle. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Alessandro Schupp. There's so many possibilities. Jesse Lingard slipping it through. Can he take the chance? Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And the short option preferred. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Sanchez. Dunk on the ball. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Alexis Sanchez. Will he finish? Now Callum Chambers. Lingard. Throw-ins given. Lucas. Antonio. Lucas with it. And a strong tackle. Tielemans. Jesse Lingard! And in it goes!
Well, the keeper will be frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He's so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
A chance to revisit the goal. Substitution time it is. Well, 2-1 it is here. So 20 minutes to go. Antonio. Dembele's in the centre. Well, he did his best to remain on. Onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Tielemans. And that was a very fine read. Intelligent threaded pass here. Sanchez. Alexis Sanchez moving in field. What can he do? Jesse Lingard! Can they slot it home? Tremendous block. Dembele on the ball. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. 15 minutes remaining. Just not looking confident in possession. Sanchez. Tielemans. And return to Sanchez. Piszczek with the block. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
It's a short one. Is it going to be? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, let's see that time and time again. Sweet as you like. Volley from a corner. Never better. Just look at it fly into the back of the net.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And now Rodrigo. Depay. Lucas with it. And the cross fired over, but no real central pressure applied. Over the touchline for a throw-in. This attack looks highly promising. Promising-looking ball. It might be. It looked as though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about, Lee.
Yeah, he was hassled. It made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And showing fine vision. And offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
Lingard. Rodriguez. Jesse Lingard. Firmino. And Lingard again. He's lost it. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Antonio, Milner. Really a very poor ball. Depay. And there's the feed into the box. And foiled only by the crossbar. Can they convert? A failure in front of goal, and that, Lee, might be their fate sealed.
Well, the clock's ticking. Chances are going begging.
And the referee says that is all for today. Jesse Lingard distributing. Surely the equaliser. And he's done it.